Good evening, Timon and Jackie. The teen is scheduled to be back in court on Monday morning, but until then, he's at home. The judge released him to his mom without court supervision, and it's causing some concerns. SkyCam 9 captured the chaos in Uptown after two people were shot. It happened Monday afternoon on the platform of the Argyle Red Line stop.
When I heard, I actually didn't believe it, because I'm like, I traverse these streets every day to go back and forth from work, so to think about something happening like that, it's kind of like, I'm glad I took that double today, because I didn't have to get tangled up in this mess.
It didn't take long for police to track down the shooter. They arrested a 14-year-old boy who was charged with attempted murder. The teen appeared in juvenile court on Friday, but then went home. The judge released him to his mother with no court supervision.
What's his mom going to do? His mother wasn't watching him to begin with. Or maybe she was working. You know, maybe she couldn't watch him.
The judge had her reasons for the release. She said Chicago police didn't bring the suspect before a judicial officer within 24 hours, which is required by law. But the boy has a criminal history with 16 offenses. Mayor Emanuel was very critical of the judge's decision.
If you're going to put a 14-year-old on the street who just committed a shooting, who was caught by the police, caught by the CTA, I would highly recommend electronic monitor or some aspect of accountability.
They got to solve this stuff. They got to put their foot down and quit screwing around.
People living in Uptown say the system failed them, as well as the 14-year-old boy accused of a very serious crime.
I'm just hoping that he has the best support and help, if that's what's needed, on all sides possible.
Chicago police are reviewing the incident to make sure all policies and procedures were followed correctly. Reporting live in Uptown, Kelly Davis, WGN News.